too is looking extra pressed today.
I mean, it's kind of like an old man suit, but I guess you're right.
Old man? No. He's like a dilf.
Did you just call Steve Harvey a dilf?
Yeah. The audience was asked, and survey says number one dude, Steve Harvey.
No. Number one dude's like Chris Hemsworth or something, not Steve Harvey.
Chris Hemsworth is like a demigod. Steve Harvey is relatable. He is in my league.
Are you okay?
Yes.
What do you like about Steve Harvey?
What don't I like about Steve Harvey? Oh,
why are you dancing to the theme song like that?
He's just got that bald head. Oh, those pearly whites, those veneers.
All I see is a grumpy man, and every single time he's surprised when the answer's sexual, even though we all know the answer's sexual.
I know you're right, okay? Nobody wants to see a naked grandma.
But isn't that one so funny? It's like he's kind of leading the audience on.
Find something you hate to find out stop working right when you need it.
A dildo?
How he got me.
Her vajayjay.
Yeah, I mean, I guess he does have a really nice smile. Super professional, knows how to make people laugh, and he knows how to, like, work a crowd.
Right.
What's happening? What is happening?
Try it with me. Dance to the theme.
Now think of Steve Harvey. You're right. Steve Harvey is gorgeous.
Whoa. Wait, don't change the channel.
What?
Jeopardy?
Oh, boo!
Wait! Who is that?
Alex Trebek.
He's beautiful.
I've never looked at Alex Trebek.